Good morning. Hi, I'm Janice, a sewer and the founder of Matching to Fit. I love to help people get started on sewing, and today I would like to remove some of the frustrations from getting started with sewing, and one of them is threading the needle. Especially, this is the part two, and this is especially on the threading the needle on the sewing machine. This is my sewing machine. This is the manual pedal sewing machine, and it doesn't have a needle threader. So even without a needle threader fixed to the machine, I can use this, which is called a threading aid, to help thread my needle in the sewing machine. So I'm going to attempt something that is quite quite tricky, in the sense that the angle of the camera to capture what I'm trying to show you may be quite tricky. So I will attempt this, and I hope you will bear with me. So this is where I will point my camera towards the needle at the sewing machine to show you how I use this threading aid in order to help me thread the sewing machine. So this is the needle, and it is not threaded. The thread is not in the needle. Right. So first, you need to understand that for a manual sewing machine, the thread needs to come from where you're seated, from left side, yeah? Left going into the right. So from this side, the thread needs to go from left go to the right. Okay. So from left go to the right. So when you do that, your threading aid need to go from the opposite side. Means it needs to go in from the right to the left. So what I do is I put my finger at the hole where the needle is to guide the threading aid, which has this small part, right? This thin wire. I guide the wire through the hole of the needle. And then because you see, the wire has a diamond shape. Yeah, it's much bigger. So when we go let the thread go through, that is easier. So I'm going to use my finger to guide my threader steel to go through the hole. So once it's through, I will show you. See, it's very easy to go through. It is already through. Can you see? It's the diamond shape of the wire has gone through the needle. So what I need to do is now let the thread go through the diamond shaped wire. But because it's much bigger, it's easier to go through. So this part, I'm concerned that my finger might block the camera. Okay. So once it has gone through, you just need to pull it through. So because the camera is there, so I find it a bit more challenging to let the thread go through. So can you see the thread already has gone through the triangle? Let's remove this. Yeah, the thread has gone through the triangle in the threading aid. So what I do is I will pull my threading aid out from behind, and it will go through, and you see it is threaded. Okay, should I do this one more time? I take out the thread from the needle one more time. The thread is going from this side, left side, to that side. Yeah, so my threading aid needs to come from the opposite side. So I will normally use my finger to guide it. Now it has gone through, and you see the threading aid has gone through the needle, the eye of the needle. So now I need to let the trade go through that triangle, right? In the trading eight, because it is a bigger area, so it's easier to let the trade go through. Once it's through, you will be able to trade. Sorry, because of the camera, the angle of the camera, I am restricted in my movement. Okay, so it has gone through. Oh, not yet. Okay, so let's see. Okay, it has gone through, and I will just pull my trader through, and it is traded. That's how it is traded. So that's how you use the trading aid for the sewing machine. I hope this helps you.